1870. Wow. That's supposed to be the first time it's ever heard old school garage, didn't it?
8:01 p.m.
It's the first Coupla Cant show. Let's go want some hiding now, please, London. And let's welcome to the stage, Mo the Comedian.
Yo, I'm MC Raj, and I'm on this team.
Did you see the bit when I threw it? Like, you tried to throw it at me.
Yeah.
He was pissed.
First half done. So yeah, sick crowd. But yeah, bro. It's all about the main show. Sometimes when I do the first show, I've got a habit of like getting too excited and shit with my voice and that. See, this is what they don't show you, bro. Get me? No one is a diva out here. Man, I think I have my clothes, bro. You think man can just go out with creased up clothes, bro? But that's bad luck, bro. But nah, they sound like a sick crowd still.
And very responsive.
It's always like London is. Everywhere's good, don't get me wrong. Nowhere's. But like, when you're from London, like, you gotta remember, like, there's a lot that happens in London. Every day. There is. Tonight, you can go and see me. You can go to the Capitol Electric Special. Dave Chappelle and John Stewart is here. What else is going on? The Arsenal are playing Leicester. Do you know what I mean? At the Emirates Stadium. So there's always a lot. That's just the things that I know about. You've got the whole of this West End that you're kind of competing with a little bit. Do you know what I mean? You know, you've got this. You've got a lot of shows going on. So when you set that out in your own city, not to say that other cities ain't got stuff going on, but yeah, like London is always one of them cities where when you give a lot, they give you it back. Do you know what I mean?
Trust me.
On that,
man,
I've got a picture of me.
It's
so nice.
It smells like cream.
Don't worry, you'll be here soon. Next year.
No. Just give me another quick scribble.
Yeah.
Watch out, man. The
deal's signed.
You know, an NWA.
Yo, man, just sign this bit. All right, cool, man.
what the fuck?
Then it was Coupla.
Yeah. Hey, hey!
Pasta was fucking banging, bruv.
Yeah?
Proper delicious stuff, you know? You know, we just have that meal before showing and it's like, Day two? Day one was absolutely sick. Nice crowd. Enter, selector. Hey, what's
Hi,
up,
Chief?
Man? How you doing, man?
You right? Good, how are you?
Yeah.
So you're back again.
Yeah.
I'm just delighted for you, mate. I'm delighted.
Thanks a lot, man.
From Proud Galleries to this.
Yeah.
It's such a brilliant journey.
Yeah.
Such a brilliant journey.
It's quite nice, especially on Central with all the billboards and stuff.
Yeah, it looks great, doesn't it?
Yeah, because literally, like, everyone's been sending me pictures like, I work, go past work and I see your posters and stuff. So, yeah, it looks like proper.
Yes.
That wasn't loud enough. I said, London, are we ready for the first part of Coupla Cant Show? Shout out, it's not that deep. Shut up. You know what I mean? Shout out all that for Waterloo, you know? There are no fucking bad boys in Waterloo.
Well, what I always do, it's funny, you know what I do? So I always sign up to a new membership thing every time.
Ah, yeah,
but
they run out
there. Often. I used to go there once and got
a little bit on.
So I let it run out.
You know, online though. Yeah. You know, online.
It's always something that
you
just do.
Every week. Alright, I like to say P, you know.
Bye, yeah. That's $200 worth of food stamps.
What, to say P, this guy is. Somehow I got them off wax.
This guy is a walking group on, boy.
Listen.
Bro, all the time, bro.
Didn't get you, bro. He's got bare footage.
See, I don't even know where he's at, bro.
I know where he's at.
Okay. He's still going to go back into the joke, though, is he?
Yeah, once you get, you know, the Domino Day. That's it.
That's a cue, innit? Oh, shit.
Oh, the phone, No.
I'll do it.
No, get your phone.
Ladies and gentlemen, you guys have been wonderful. My name is Kay Curd. You can follow me on Instagram.
When I say get a couple, you say cans. Get a couple.
Curds.
Get a couple. Curds.
Jesus Christ.
Big man, why you sound so afraid in your voice, big man? Curds.
You are done, bro.
He's coming.
For the night. 7 seats to 7 minutes. She got double bedroom, man. I think I'm supposed to settle, man.
Brought Jeff with me, he's my opposite number from the States.
Hey, hi, man, how are you? Hey, what's up, man? I met you at Royal Albert Hall.
Right.
How you doing, Jeff?
Good, good time?
Yeah, really fun, man. Yeah,
had you wanted to be a stand-up?
Or like the thing is, you know what it is, like, I was doing performing arts at, like, uni and stuff. Mm-hmm. And I just fell out of love with it, really. And I was doing, like, small comedy open mic nights and stuff. But then when I left uni, like, it's a realisation of, like, I was like, oh, so... Cool, I don't have any money. I've got this degree, but I'm making no money. So I started doing open mic nights, little comedy nights here. And they'd like pay you £50. And for me, who didn't have a job, plus I was signing on, £50. I was like, oh my gosh, £50.
Do you know, like, yeah.
£50 from talking, like,
yeah.
And if you realise, like, the headliner got like six bills.
Yeah, yeah.
He doesn't realise we're filming. We're filming right now. He knows we're filming. He's leaving.
What do you mean there's no back cover? I am the back cover bandit. He's just got the banter. Remove the demons.
Day 3.
Came in like this, I was like,
you look like a male nursery set helper, like, you know.
And you got them socks on as well, and the jeans. You got the starch jeans on.
So you know, I just want to say cut red.
Where's this camera team?
So when I'm doing the Oasis bit, I'm going like this behind my back.
Yeah.
Turn it up. He's not turning it up, bro. I'm like, what are you doing, bro? What are you doing? I wasn't on it, bro. I even forgot one bit because I'm saying it's so low because I meant to say, and then you get the MC.
the cans.
Same t-shirt.
Bruh.
Not identical.
Same time.
They're yours though, ain't they? The t-shirts?
No, it's my missus.
That's your missus t-shirt?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Chatting shit.
That's
rubbish, man.
Chatting
shit.
When I came out, they didn't stop clapping halfway through,
bruv. I've been clapping for fucking 20 years, bruv. Look at this guy. Yeah, take it over Nixon. This is the time. Okay, that's, we can do better than that.
I shortened it.
Take off, Shannon.
No, what's that?
The DJ thing.
Oh, the DJ thing. Oh, yeah, I see. Let me see it.
Hey, he done this. He done this echo, innit?
Is it PE, big
man? My dress like a prison inmate, you know.
Jokes on me today.
I'm gonna start stealing people's batteries and that.
Jokes on me today. I accept it.
Then we got this guy, Javan Miller. Oh, what a guy. Man's got the road record, yeah? Swear down. Looking like Boyz II Men now.
And he's gone.
Man just eating bare snacks, eating Mops' grapes, you know.
Eating my Doritos.
Eating Mops' Doritos. Looking at what the fuck? You at a pajama party or something?
All right, hold on, cut the camera now. That's it, man.
Imagine that your girl makes out with UK because you don't put the gel in that makes her hair stand up.
No
gel, no
what?
Gels,
you don't use any gel?
You got
sand
in there
because
it's just
dick.
No Dex. No Dex. But it's not like hair. It's not like
a... It's dry, boy.
I'm putting coconut oil. I'm putting blue. It wasn't blue magic.
No, but my hair's different to black hair. I know black hair. But it must get a little dry, though, when you like shampoo it.
No. Bro, Kurdish hair still gets dry to you. I get that, bro.
Get me, man. Put some buckle of the juices on the head.
Sweet honey. Sugar nectar. Hey, right, Jerry, swear down though. If you showed up to my jam party wearing a baklava costume, I swear I'll give you £100.
Yeah, I'll
buy you some crepes. I swear. God is watching me. I'll buy
you. Yeah, because you know I never do it.
It'd be so funny. They'd be like, why are you pastry? Now I'm a baklava. Baklava bandit. Put something on your eyes.
What's your name? What's your name then? Your name's Mo. Fuck about.
Oh come on, man!
Don't worry about it. But this is a jumper from ASOS. It costs £22. It's got zips. I can zip off the arms, big man. Look, the arms come off.
Why would I ever want to do that, though?
Bloody make some noise!
The next day.
Me and you, why you put the grapes in there? That's what I was like. You put grapes in there.
Why not? My drink.
Okay, drink it. That's not a cocktail. Shaking drink. No, you don't want to get changed.
I know, I'm going to get changed. Take away.
Kelly, when you want to intervene and just tell him he has to get ready, mate, that'd be great.
Just let him enjoy his grapes.
Wow, Kelly, you changed.
You changed, boy.
I don't want to.
Bless you.
Jesus Christ. 3 minutes, yeah?
Calm down, mate. You're on channel 4.
I'll let them out, bro.
Get there later,
he's sneezing.
This guy,
bro.
This guy's
on ITV
2,
bro.
I'll
let him try.
You've been on ITV today, bro.
No, I'm not.
Me? You're active,
no? No, no.
You're there, bro. Man's Insta story in the credits, you know?
See
you, you know?
Hey.
Associate producer, yeah?
Mm.
Okay. Okay, buddy.
Yeah, we appreciate some more credits in it. That's
getting it them writer credits in there, yeah? Hey, also real on this show. I see you! I see
you! Oh. Why
are
you going quiet,
okay? I'm ready for the first part of the competition. You're back in London now. I said London, are you ready for the first part of the competition?
Oh, hello. You all right? Certainly. What's your name then?
Don't say it. Don't think it.
Mo. Your name's Mo.
Another one.
Nate, bro. Oh shit, then.
Hey, hold the door.
Players, some
serious invites. Wow, that's some. Oh, that's some real invite there, boy. Hey, big man, don't put it on the thing, bro. Man, we'll copy that, bro. Let me go first, bro.
Exclusive.
Yo, all right.
Mo Gilligan.
Yeah, it's going down tonight.
In the cut, Vaudeville Theatre.
What are you telling them?
DJ Khaled!
Hey. If you're coming to the tour, then...
What?
I didn't know that was it. Alright, listen.
DJ
Khaled! Oh, you're doing better. I might take all my exes and put them all in a group. Give my essays, I need the boost. About to turn this fuck shit into the final room. Told her I be coming too. In the 305, bitches treat me like I'm Uncle.
Alright, London Town.
What's going on? What's going on?
You know I had to get your slashes today though, you get me, man? Oi! 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 All day, every day, you guys can't say nothing today, bro. What? Say something, man.
Nah, you need a trip still. Roadman. This is the adventures of Roadman. What's that? Beep, 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 beep. Someone needs help. Nah, fuck that person, bruv. I don't know them. What, I should be helping them, why? What, because I'm a superhero? Nah, bruv. Cool Batman and one of them pussios, innit? Hear me? Man, road man, hear me? When you need help and you're like, bro, big man, I'm stuck on a burning building. Don't ring my phone, because you know the trap light won't pick up. You know that, big man. You know that, big man.
Yeah, that big man.
Bro, like, save the orphanage. I don't know them youths, big man. Why am I saving them youths? I don't know them, big man. You see it? Yeah, I'm doing real life superhero stuff, you get me? Boom. Like, you're not even in the ring, you're trying to get in the ring now. You're like, bro, I got no ID. Who can I call? Bum 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 road man. You know what I'm saying? That's what I'm saying, bro. Man will be there for the ID, you know. There. You understand, big man? That's real superhero stuff. Man saying, bro, man's at the party, you know the one there, man crumbling there. Yeah, coming in something there. Man said, yo, big man, you got chip. Bum 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 road man. Man's there with the chip, my brother. You see what I'm saying, guys? So I'm saying, bro. Beef kicks off. They take the rollie, you say, run. They just took my rollie. Bum, 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 bum. I'm not there for that, big man. You lost your watch, cuz. You lost your watch, cuz. Who told you to wear that, big man? You could have worn a Michael Kors. But now you want to wear a big Rolex, yeah? Roadman ain't there for that beef, you understand? But yeah, man here, innit? You see?
This is filming the transition.
Bro, you got to do, you know, the best thing.
Nah, these are them bits in the video where it's like, time to get ready.
Yeah.
You know, he knows what he's doing, bro. Let me see. Yeah, that's why he's the cameraman, and that's why you are the top manager.
What are you doing, bruv? Give me a can, it's not an auction. You don't drink? Well, give it to your lady then. Should I give it a fucking can back then? Can you sit down, bruv? What'd you get up for? Yeah! Woo!
Don't die, big man.
She's a little wire. Back in high school, I used to bust it to the dance.
Yes, the most exciting part of the day, packing up.
Yeah.
Bigging up to all my packing up crew, shouts out to all my packing up crew. Don't know. So basically, the way I pack up is simple, yeah? I put my stuff in the bag.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then I put my headphones in the bag.
Right.
Then I close it, then I zip it, yeah? But the trick is, right, you got to zip it.
Yeah.
So it goes all the way down like this.
Oh, right, yeah.
And then you go like this a little bit.
Okay.
To make sure it's secure.
Yes, yeah? Yes.
And then after that, obviously, man's got two compartments in this thing, innit?
Okay.
This
okay.
is a Balenciaga leather bag.
Nice.
There's
nice,
one that's in Zara that looks very similar, but it's not. It's Balenciaga, yeah?
Yeah.
So obviously, but it just hasn't got the logo in it. It's worn off.
Okay.
I've had it for a couple of years now, you get me? So, yeah. So you close it. But that bit is the most important bit, because that's the laptop bit, innit?
Okay.
That's a bit where the lappy is, innit?
Boom, it's got to be safe.
You know, obviously, yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
This guy is a smart guy, you know?
Hey.
You see this guy? He does camera and that, but he's a smart guy.
Bro,
man, go up there quick, boy. Where the camera?
Lay
back,
who's... Oh, hey!
Shit, man.
6 days, boy.
Yeah, you know, it was good. But it was a tiring one, still.
Done well, bro.
Cheers, man.
Six yeah. consecutive.
No, nice crowd. Proper weekend crowd, though.
Yeah.
They normally peak by halfway into the second half.
Okay.
So in the second half, halfway, they normally peak because, go imagine weekends, and sometimes, you got to imagine, they might have been for a meal, they might have been drinking from 6.
Right.
So by 8, they get there, you got to top up again, innit?
Yeah.
So drink more. So in the first half, you're there.
Yeah.
By halfway through, what time are we in now? 10:30, they start getting a bit like, you know what? Man's tired, bruv. It's good, but... So yeah, but no, they were a nice crowd, man.
I think
with the weekend you have to work even harder. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Because the weekends, people are like, they're here for the weekend. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So it's a weekend, man. We better be good. You know what I mean? To get someone to come out on a Saturday for anything is always a luxury.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
So you find Saturdays harder than midweek?
Yeah, because Saturdays I gotta be on game, innit?
Yeah, definitely.
So even like small things when I've like said like lines or. Mumbled at words and stuff a couple times, you know what I mean? But it was alright though.
Alright, man, you done well.
Thank you, bro. Thank you.
A neatly packed case.